Say this. Sis. We usually have a little order to things here, but we're gonna switch it up tonight. You've acknowledged me. Now it's time for me to acknowledge this elephant in the room. You two. It's not a place. This country is to be a... I don't believe in Aaron the backstage in the ring. I believe in Aaron in the ring and handling Aaron in the ring and Aaron the gin the backstage and handling your backness, but it seems like you two just can't do. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to Aaron the backstage, put it all in the ring. I want you to let it all out because I want this problem fixed right now.
Well, okay. Let's. I'll be the first to. Admit, there's been a bit of a communication breakdown as of late, and I feel like it's. Pretty specifically with Jay-ish, right?
Huh?
So, look, I'll be honest, I don't understand what's going on here. I like you, man, I like you. I've always liked you. And ever since I started hanging out with the Blood Elves, and I don't know what it is, but you just can't stand to see me. And I don't understand it. Everybody, Jimmy seems fine. So seems fine. Everybody seems fine, just you. And I don't know what I did to offend you. I really don't. But whatever it is, I'm sorry, okay? Seriously, whatever I did, I'm sorry. Can we just be cool? Can we bury Aaron once and for all?
Sammy, Mami.
You got about two seconds to get that out my face. I like you. I don't like your hair. I don't like your face. I don't like that shirt you wear. Hey. I don't like him being around my family every single week. How you think you part of the blood line and you ain't blood? Hey, news flash for you.
Sammy, Mami.
You long hair. You was a false gas. You know the difference between you and me is? I shoot for every single one of my family members in here because it's my fifth. Oh, will you fifth? Will you? I'm asking you a question.
Why are you yelling at me? Why are you yelling at me? The tribal chief said he wants peace.
I don't give a damn what the tribal chief says.
Hey, Roar, hey, look, hey, look, what Jay-ish just said was super messed up, but he didn't mean that, right? Look, Jay-ish been going through a lot, he's gone through a lot, he's just not...
Elephant in the room.
He's just not, lately he just hasn't been very Usvihsui.
Is that what's going on here? That's the problem, Jay. It's because you're not feeling. Usu.
Usi? Too.
This is what we're gonna do. If you can't find your inner Urani again, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that honor and I'll away. And I'm gonna make him a full-blown Usu. No. You know what? No. If you don't fit, we're just gonna change his name. You wanna know what that name's gonna be? We're gonna name him Sami, Mami.
Mami.